Hey guys, I'm back with another tutorial. Now, if you're probably wondering why am I remaking this tutorial, if you're a subscriber, that is, well, the recent video that showed how to make a Minecraft server was taken down for some reason. I don't know why. Maybe it was flagged. I don't know. But yeah, so I decided to remake the whole video, and it's a good thing since the Minecraft servers and the Minecraft itself did get updated to, I believe, 1.3.1, but this tutorial will work for any versions higher than that if you're watching this in the future. So yeah, without any further ado, let's get started. Okay, so we're going to start off by making a new folder on our desktop. So what you do is right click, go all the way down to new, and click folder. I'm just going to go through this icon here just because I have the desktop to not show. So it looks good, it's all clean and stuff. So yeah, I'll just go through the icon and click on the desktop. And so yeah, so I'll make a new folder and name it server. Just like that, and just minimize it for now. Now what we're gonna do is open up Google Chrome or any browser of your choice, then we're gonna head to this URL, minecraft.net/download, just like that. Let it load. Okay, once it's loaded up, you wanna go all the way down to where it says multiplayer server. That's what you want. So you want to download Minecraft underscore jar, I mean server.jar. So just click on this blue link and it should download it for you any moment now. Okay, it's going to ask me where to save it. I would just go ahead and choose the file that we made earlier. So server right here. Go ahead and open, and it should say save. Go ahead and save it in there. And it should start. And it should finish just like that. It's only 621 kilobytes, so yeah. Okay, so now you want to do is minimize that, and you want to go ahead and go back to the server folder that we made on our desktop. So just click on that, and there should be the file we just downloaded. So once you're here, what you want to do is you want to open up a fresh new notepad. So just open up an untitled notepad, and what you want to do is you want to go back to the Minecraft.net to the site, and down below where we downloaded this, it should say this Java, blah 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 blah, whatever. Just copy this right here. You don't have to copy Node GUI, that's optional, but just copy this over here, and you want to paste it in the notepad. Just go ahead and paste it like that. Make sure there's no space on the end. And you want to go to File, Save As, and you want to save it as Start Server. Well, that's what you want to name it. You want to add this extension, .bat. Just make sure you do that because that's really important. And Save As Type, you want to put all files, then go ahead and hit Save. Yeah. So I did not choose this file, so what we're gonna do is look for it. But yeah, just save it on your desktop. I think it's on my desktop, I'm not sure. Let's see. Yeah, it's on my desktop, so we just go ahead and drag it into the server folder. Just like that. Then wanna go back in and you should see this. You just wanna click it. And it should start the server and should start getting all the files in for you to start the server. So, as you can see, it's gonna do that. I'll be back when it's complete. As you can see, it's completed. So, what you want to do is click on this blank over here and type in the word stop, hit enter, and it should save everything. Now you're safe to close this out, so just hit the X. And now you can see that it made new files in that in our folder, and all these will be needed for the server, of course. So now what you want to do is you want to download a program that will host the server for you, so it will allow your friends to join your server. So yeah, we got one more thing to download, so we got to go back to our browser. We're gonna go to Google. Okay, once you're here, you want to search this log me and space Hamachi, just like that, and you want to click this right here. Remember, all the links will be down in the description for your convenience. So yeah, once you're here, you want to agree to the conditions of use or whatever, just check that. And you want to hit download over here. Don't like create account, but just, you know, hit that. And it should download the installation file. You know, just install it. And yeah. So now that you got Hamachi, what you want to do is you want to open up server.properties, this file right here. You should just double click it, it should open up in Notepad. But if it doesn't, you can right click and click on open with. Then it gives you some choices, and you should see Notepad, but if you don't, you can browse it and select it from wherever it is. You just hit cancel, and I'm gonna go ahead and just open it up. Okay, so once you open it up, you should see this, all these codes and whatnot. So what you want to do first is we're just gonna go through all, like, everything that's in here. So allow nether. True. If you want to disable something, you just gotta write false instead of true. But yeah, that's how you disable something. Now, level name is your role name, so just name it whatever you want. I don't know what that is. I do not know what that is. Do not mess with the port. Leave it as 25565. Don't mess with that. Don't mess with that either. If you have a seed, you can put that in right there. Server IP is where the Hamachi comes in. So what you want to do. So what I'm going to do is just do this right there, and I'm going to go ahead and open up Hamachi from wherever it is. I think, okay, there's Hamachi. I'm just going to open it up, and not this, this. Alright, so after you got Hamachi opened up for the first time, you're going to click this blue power on button, and it should start the Hamachi program. Okay, once it's started up, you want to go on network, and you want to click on create a new network, and you want to name it. So just name whatever you want, it really doesn't matter. Server test 15 something, I don't know, it really doesn't matter whatever you name it. You want to put a password, so what you want to do is put 123. Since that's the easiest, and it'll be much easier for people to access, so yeah. Go ahead and hit create, and you're pretty much done with that. So now what you want to do is open back up the server.properties. By server IP, what you want to do is copy your Hamachi IP. So you just hover over it, then right click it, and copy IPv4 address, just like that. Go back to server IP and hit paste, and it should be right there. And let's continue on. So max build height is how far you can build, I guess, so 256 is okay. Spawn NPCs if you want certificates. Whitelist is where, if you have it enabled, whenever a new person joins the server, you would have to go one by one and approve of them to join the server. Spawn animals, I don't know what snooper is. Hardcore, if you want it, you can put true. Texture pack, I don't really know how to do that. Online mode, now I'm gonna change to false, just so, like, some of my friends, they don't have non-premium accounts, and they still can log in if you have this as false. But if it's true, they would need a premium account to log into your server. If you have PvP enabled, you can just hit each other, you know. Difficulty, game mode, zero is survival and one is creative. Max players, I would put this down to 10, just so it could run faster, you know. Monsters, view distance, structure, and motto of the day is like a little caption below your role name, so you can change that to whatever you want. And once you got everything edited and like, you know, just like I have it, you can go ahead and hit file and save it, and you're pretty much done with the server.properties. So you can hit X and you can minimize Hamachi right here. Now that you've got everything taken care of there, now what we want to do is open back up the server folder, and once you're here, you want to click on start server, this file that we made earlier. And remember, this is a thing that you want to start your server with, so whenever you click it, your server starts. Make sure you have Hamachi running as well, because that is really important. So we're going to go ahead and do that. Click on start server, and it should spawn the world and do all that stuff, so I'll be back when it's done with that. Alright, as you can see, it's done. So we're gonna minimize this right here, and we're gonna also minimize this right here, and then we wanna close out this. Okay, now what you wanna do is open up Minecraft. So let that open up. Okay, I'll be back when I'm on the multiplayer menu. Okay, I'm back. Just make sure that you have the latest version of Minecraft, because that's really important. But anywho, what you want to do is click on multiplayer, and you want to click on add server. Okay, so you're gonna name your server. Mine is again YouTube test or something like that, and the server address is your Hamachi IP. So if you don't remember that, you can go ahead and do the copy thing again, and you hit Control on your keyboard, hit Control V, and it should pop up like that. And remember, your IP is way different than mine, so don't like put mine, that will mess up your server. Once you got the IP on there, you want to hit Shift, then hit colon, and put a colon right there, and put 255.255.65. Just like that. So your IP over here, and call in 255.65, hit done. It should pull the server, and whenever you see the green thing over here, that means your server is online. Congrats, you can click on it and you can join the server, and it should log you in to your server for the first time. Yeah, so here we are at our server. As you can see, so you got the server running. Now what you want to do is make yourself an admin, so you can break blocks and do commands and all that stuff. So what you want to do is you want to go back to this right here, this Java applet that we were running earlier, that, you know, pretty much runs the whole server. So we're gonna go back to it. I don't know why my Minecraft isn't minimizing. Let's just wait for it to do that. Okay, it's minimized. Now, you want to go back to your Minecraft server thing that's running in the background, and you want to click on the blank, and what you want to type in is op space your Minecraft name. So, Minecraft blocks, that's my Minecraft name. You want to hit enter, and it should say opt your name over here. That means you are a admin of your server. So now you can do commands and all that stuff, you know, give, god mode, you know, a bunch of other stuff. So that's how you do that. That's how you get your Minecraft set it up. Now that you got everything set up, you want your friends to join your server, right? So what you gotta do for this to happen is you gotta tell your friend to, or whoever is trying to join your server, to download Hamachi. That's all they have to download. Again, just go to the website that I showed you earlier, and that's also in the description. Just tell them to go there and download Hamachi, install it, you know. And once they got Hamachi open, they should do this. So they should go to network, and instead of them hitting create a network, they want to click on join an existing network, and they just want to type in your ID. So in this case, mine is MC server test 150. It's like that, and the password, of course, 123. And what they will do is hit join. Then once they joined your Hamachi, you can see their name. It will be listed down below over here. And to tell if they're online or not, you just have to see there's like a green dot by their name. That means they're online. If there isn't any dot, that means they're offline. And you can also chat with them through Hamachi as well. So after they have joined your Hamachi and you can see them online, what you do is minimize Hamachi. Then you want to tell your friend to do this. You want to tell your friend to go to multiplayer on Minecraft. You want to tell them to hit direct connect instead of add a server. So you want to tell them to hit direct connect, and you want to tell them your IP address, which is again something like this, I believe. Yeah. Then you can you also have to tell them the :25565 thingy, and they should hit join server, and voila, they're in your server, and you can, you know, do whatever you need to. And
well,
that's
guys,
basically
that
how you get
the video. If you have any questions or concerns, leave them down below in the comment section. I'm trying my best to reply to them. Leave this video a like rating for the effort. Hit the subscribe button if you haven't done so. And I'll be back on the next video, guys. Peace.